Damn, just in general, what felt good out there to you tonight?
Well, it felt good to be back on the mound. I haven't pitched in a few weeks, so I was just trying to stay composed and just throw strikes. So that, I mean, all my pitches felt well, and my mechanics felt well, so everything felt pretty smooth.
As far as just control is concerned, it seemed like you were pretty much in the zone all night, and you know, didn't get your pitch count up or anything like that. And just, did you feel like you did a lot of the things that maybe kept you up, you know, did well some of the things that maybe had kept you off the mound before, I guess?
Yeah, I got ahead of hitters. That was my main goal, was just throw strikes and get ahead of hitters. Don't fall behind counts. So that was my main goal, and that's just what I did.
What's the past couple weeks been like for you, you know, practice-wise? What was kind of the road to get back and make an appearance again?
I think just the past few weeks, I mean, I've just been working hard, just doing my thing, and just being a good teammate to all the other pitchers. I mean, last weekend our pitchers threw extremely well, so I mean, there's nothing for me to be mad about. I mean, we won, you know, that's all that matters. But yeah, just working hard and just practicing every day.
What are just some things coaches have told you about, you know, what they want to see more from you?
Coach was happy with just the way I pitched tonight, just got ahead of hitters and threw strikes and kept my ball down. So that's the main thing he preaches to me, and that's just what I tried to do.